Now, I am a huge fan of thrift shopping for several reasons. That is actually just a huge fan of shopping, but I mean, who isn't in this capitalistic society? I think we're all brainwashed to be consumers, to make myself feel less guilty for buying and collecting a bunch of stuff that I will put in my house and work 9-to-5 jobs for. To silence my consumer guilt, I like to thrift shop. Now, some people would say, ew, thrift shopping, like, that's gross, you're wearing clothes that other people already have worn. I would completely disagree with that, because I think we all have a washing machine at home, or at least I have a washing machine at home. We're not living in the 18th century. So yeah, I'd rather wear a bunch of clothes that other people have already worn than walk around in some tiger print dress made by child slaves in Asia. It's not like thrift stores never sell clothes from brands whose ethics one might question, but in this case I was more referring to stores that also sell clothes for absolutely no money and amazing prices, and therefore one could argue, why not just, you know, shop at these stores? And I'm not saying you should never shop at these stores, I'm just saying the ideas and ethics behind thrift stores are usually so much better. Also, thrift shopping is really good for the environment, and if you find a good thrift shop, you can actually get your clothes for a couple of dollars. I honestly never feel as rich as I do when I'm thrifting. A milli. I saw this Brandy Melville / thrift shopping challenge on, I think it was Hailey Pham's channel, and I was so inspired by that, so I've decided to do my own. Instead of comparing thrifted clothes to a brand like Brandy Melville, I've chosen H&M, because I feel like most people would argue that H&M and thrifted clothes are more in the same price range. My budget for this challenge was $100. I had a budget of €50 for H&M and a budget of €50 for thrifted clothes. The clothes I ended up buying from H&M, I ended up buying online, because I'm kind of into the whole online shopping experience. Also, I have social anxiety, so I kind of like to avoid walking into people I know. And Amsterdam isn't that big of a town. Honestly, I'm pretending I did not see you, so we won't have to make awkward small talk, which will have both of us fake smiling and talk about our imaginary dogs. Game really good. Like, I'm doing both of us a favor by ignoring you. Yeah, the clothes I bought at the thrift store, I actually did not buy online. I went to this small and cozy thrift store in a not so busy part of Amsterdam. It's actually one of the only stores in Amsterdam where the prices are really cheap. And with cheap, I don't mean, I don't know, €50 for a vintage Fila shirt. I have never not succeeded shopping at this store. The first thing I got was this dress, this flowery dress, which I got for only a couple of bucks. The second item I got is also a dress, this beautiful beach dress. I'm not sure if it is too long for me, but if I really wanted to, I could have it shortened in. I was looking online for a summery beachy dress, but most of the dresses were like 40 or 50 bucks, and I just didn't want to spend that kind of money on a dress. So I was so glad that I found it at a thrift store. And I guess I was really in a mood because I bought myself yet another dress, also for just a couple of bucks. A little bit more of a Catholic looking dress. Some might argue that this dress is slightly oversized for me, but I hope that will motivate me to eat well and gain a little bit of weight. Also, I prefer all my clothes oversized, so that's no problem for me. I also got myself this black flowery top. This top is slightly see-through, so you could definitely only wear it in summer, unless you like to wear something under it. It has these really cute V-shaped sleeves. I decided to combine this top with a skirt that I actually did not thrift. You can wear the top plucked into the skirt, or if you're going for a little bit of a more casual look, you can just pluck the top out a little bit. And if you're going for a grandma look, you can also just wear the top over. I paid a total of €15 for these three dresses and this top, and then I decided to also get myself these awesome rain boots. I also bought these oversized. I got them in a 40 instead of a 38, which is my size. But it really doesn't matter when you're wearing rain boots. At H&M, I got myself this oversized blouse. I think it was 34 euros. It's the kind of blouse you can swim in. But if you combine it good, you could also wear it in a professional setting. For those of you who would argue it's a little too short to wear without the jeans, I decided to pair it with this soft jeans that I also got at H&M. These jeans were 20 euros. This jeans is also the last item I got at H&M. In conclusion, I ended up spending 20 euros at the thrift store and I think 55 at H&M. At the thrift store, I bought myself 3 dresses, a top and a pair of rainbow boots. At H&M, I bought myself a soft jeans and an oversized white blouse, which I think I could also have easily scored at a thrift store if I would have really looked for that. So I would definitely say thrifting is so worth it. I think for the 55 euros I spent at H&M, I could buy a whole new wardrobe at the thrift store. Anyways guys, I want to thank you all for watching. Let me know what you thought of this challenge in the comments below. Perhaps I might do a part 2.